So Joey, what made you want to get a bike?
I don't know, when I turned 18, I had a whole bunch of money from my stock account. I invested in a few stocks when I was 13 and they've done pretty well. And so I decided to buy myself a toy. And I thought, what better toy than a motorcycle?
So yeah. What bike is it?
It's a 2009 Kawasaki Ninja ZX6R.
And how much horsepower does it have?
It's got 107 horsepower stock.
So then what's your 0-60 time on that?
3.6 seconds.
What's it feel like going that fast on a bike?
I mean, top speed going really fast, it just gets really loud. What I really like is the quickness, the acceleration. When you get on the gas really good and you take off, it's pretty fun.
And how fast do you go on this thing?
How fast have I gone, like the top speed?
Yeah.
I've hit 150.
So when did you start riding back?
I started riding when I was about 12. My dad bought us some dirt bikes, and I've since bought a street bike and moved on to street bikes.
Okay, so what do we got going on here?
So this is the bike. I'll start it up for you.
All right.
If you want to rev the engine, you can.
All right, I'll rev it.
Yeah.
So, why do the side of your wheels look so rough?
It's from leaning in on corners and turning really hard. It actually is really tough on the tires, and you'll see if you take like your bike to the track. A lot of track riders get a lot of scuffing around the edge.
Okay, so Joey, you let me ride it?
Sure, if you want to.
All right, let's go.
When I switch lanes, then them doors swing. Arm out the window screaming money ain't a thing. Call it automatic bang, bang, bang. Call it automatic bang, bang, bang. Bobby switch lanes, diamonds in my chain. Been around the world, all the hoes know my name. Call it.
Don't drop that thunder.